If I did, I would never admit it, and I don't think you know.
Check, check, one, two, hey, hey. How's it going, y'all? Hey. Well, my name's Chance Stanley. I'm from Tupelo, Mississippi. It's good to be here tonight at Ava's. This is my fourth or fifth time here. I'm going to sing y'all some country music tonight, some of my own and some of your favorite country covers. I kick every show off with this next song. It's about needing a vacation. Who could use a vacation? One person. Two people? Here we go. With this crazy little notion of not doing anything, just sit in my recliner, throw back some shiner, and find something good on TV. I need a permanent vacation, a reevaluation. My wife says medication would be best for me. All my friends call me wacko, think I smoke more than tobacco. But a permanent vacation's what I need. Yeehaw! Dial up the boss man and tell him what he can do with them 80-hour weeks. Tell him, 'cause I'm a man without a mission, and I won't be missing that thing they call the damned working week. Here we go. I need a permanent vacation. A reevaluation. My wife says medication would be best for me. All my friends call me wacko, think I smoke more than tobacco. But a permanent vacation's what I need. Yeehaw! Forget the expectations everybody put on me. I don't need no medication, and I don't smoke for recreation. If my mama asked, But a permanent vacation, but a permanent vacation, but a permanent vacation's what I need. Thank you. Okay, quick question. How are we on the sound? Do I need to come up, down, something sound funny? What do I need to fix? We okay? First try? Daggum, that's the first time that's happened. It's good to be here. I'm thinking about moving to Fort Smith. This is too nice here. The first time I ever played in Fort Smith was a few years ago, and I played at the Fort Smith Coffee Company, and I made $13. Big money. You are. This song's about my favorite girl that lives in Memphis, Tennessee. She works at a place called the Golden Zebra. I don't think I have to tell you what kind of place the Golden Zebra is. Down at the Golden Zebra, she takes her tips in tequila. She got a big old trunk full of junk, but I would not touch it, son. Lord, she's swinging on the pole for the G.I. Joes down in Memphis, Tennessee. Well, she lives with her Uncle Levon, who loves her just a little too much. She drives an O2 baby blue convertible Beetle Bug. Lord, she's sitting in a jam singing Simple Man down in Memphis, Tennessee. Here we go. She's one of a kind that I know too well. And she'll flash a smile while telling you to go to hell. Go to hell. She'll make your heart skip a beat while begging you please on her knees in the King's Motel. She's one of a kind that I know too well. Woo! Well, we met down at Durice over barbecue and beans. That's where she said she ain't felt like herself since the day she turned 18. Thought she wouldn't touch her plate till we said grace down in Memphis, Tennessee. Here we go. She's one of a kind that I know too well. Yeah. She'll flash a smile while telling you to go to hell. Go to hell. She'll make your heart skip a beat while begging you please on her knees in the King's Motel. She's one of a kind that I know too well. Yeehaw! I'll play it now. Let's get wild. Let's act like it's a Saturday night. She'll flash a smile while telling you to go to hell. Go to hell. She'll make your heart skip a beat while begging you please on her knees in the King's Motel. She's one of a kind that I know. She's one of a kind that I know. She's one of a kind that I know too well. I know too well, Avis. Be careful when you go down to Memphis. Don't spend too much money at the Golden Zebra. I'm going to sing y'all a crowd pleaser. It's got something for everybody. It's about beer. It's about Corvettes. It's about cigarettes. It's about women. And on top of all that, it's a George Jones song.
I'm so sorry.
say it was George. Say, what about George Jones? What? Don't know who George Jones is? Huh? Oh no!
I'm not underage. I'm
you don't. You don't know who George Jones is?
I'll Google it a second.
I'm at a loss for words. Here's a George Jones song. Stopped off at the quick sack for some beer and cigarettes. The old man took my money as he stared at my Corvette. He said I had one just like her son back in 1963, until the man down at the bank took her from me. Oh, she was hotter than a $2 pistol. She was the fastest thing around. Long and lean in a young man's dream, she turned every head in town. She was built and fine to handle, son. I'm glad that you dropped in. She reminds me of the one I loved back then. Yeehaw! Said, here, take her for a spin. The old man scratched his head, then he looked at me and grinned. He said, son, you just don't understand. It ain't the car I want, it's the brunette in your bed that turns me on. I had one that was hotter than a $2 pistol. She was the fastest thing around. Long and lean in a young man's dream, she turned every head in town. She was built and fine to handle, son. I'm glad that you dropped in. She reminds me of the one I loved back then. One more time. I had one that was hotter than a $2 pistol. She was the fastest thing around. Long and lean, every young man's dream, she turned every head in town. She was built and fine to handle, son. I'm glad that you dropped in. She reminds me of the one I loved back then. That was a song by the Possum, George Jones. Yeehaw. Y'all having a good night? Yeah, me too. with her at home, drops on her cheek and a trickle from her eye. But we were pulled apart because her mom did not agree and tore apart our happy home in Memphis, Tennessee. Help me, information, more than that I cannot add, except for that I miss her and all the fun we had. Marie was only 6 years old. Information, please, can you put me through to her in Memphis, Tennessee? Chuck Berry wrote that song. Johnny Rivers did it. And I just sang it. It's called Memphis, Tennessee. Turn this thing up. This next tune's about drinking down in Mobile, Alabama for a while and not being able to afford the bar tab after the fun was over. This one's called Mobile. I walked into the bar. The doors were swinging and the girls were singing my favorite old John Hartford song. Well, the bartender asked me, "What you doing here?" I said, "I'm here to drink blue ribbon beer. The gravel barge I came on will be rolling with the sun. So I'll tell you what, I'll take a shot of Turkey 101. Gobble, gobble. Mobile's never seen a drunk like me. That's what I yelled as I sat atop the bar. The girls were singing. Hell, everyone was drinking. We got lost in the sawdust for a while. Let's get lost tonight. Well, I spent my last dollar on my ninth round, but I wasn't even ready to lay the whiskey down. So I swiped a bottle of red eye and down the street I fled. I could see the stack smoking on the St. Christina Lynn. Mobile PD will never catch me. I laughed as the words came spilling out. I boarded the barge and lit a cheap cigar, but I cried as the sirens came about. And yes, that's right, my dear. I'm stuck here in Mobile with the debt the size of Boulder and the devil on my shoulder. I was hoping you'd come down and strike a deal. One, two, three, four. Woo! Yeah, thank you. I made that one up. It's good to be here tonight. I'm pumped up. It's been an interesting week. I was supposed to play in Hot Springs on Friday, but I got an hour away from the place I was going to play and they canceled me. So I just did a live stream in my hotel room in Jacksonville, Arkansas. And if you didn't know, Jacksonville is a dry town because of the Air Force Base. So there was a gas station right in the parking lot of my cheap motel, and I couldn't even buy a six pack. When it rains, it pours. And I played Mountain Home, Arkansas last night. That was pretty fun.
I love Mountain Home. It's so beautiful.
It was beautiful. Yeah, and most of the bars shut down by 10 o'clock there, so I had to sit in my hotel room by myself with a bottle of whiskey.
That's a song right there.
That is a song. Mine was a bottle of Evan Williams, so. Yeah.
Drunk that many a time.
Here's a song about cowboys and why mamas shouldn't let their babies grow up to be them. Cowboys ain't easy to love, they're harder to hold. They'd rather give you a song, diamonds or gold. Cheaper. Lost our belt buckles and old faded Levi's, and each night begins a new day. If he don't understand him and he don't die young, he'll probably just ride away, right on. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Cause they'll never stay home, they're always alone. Even with someone they love, yeehaw! Cowboys like smoky old corals, clear mountain mornings. Little warm puppies and children and girls of the night. Those that don't know him won't like him. Those that do sometimes won't know how to take him. He ain't wrong, he's just different, but his pride won't let him do the things that make you think he's right. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't do it, cause they'll never stay home and they're always alone. Even with someone they love, let's take it for a spin. Guitars and drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Cause they'll never stay home and they're always alone. Even with someone they love.
Britney Spears.
It's a Britney Spears song. Here's a cowboy song I've been working on writing that has some Arkansas references in it. This was called By the Time You Read This. By the time you read this, I done hop a train. 2,000 miles, now know your name. And four engineers, well, they think I'm insane. By the time you read this, I'll have done hop a train. I hope this finds you on the brightest of days. I pray the sun is forgiven and gentle are the waves. On that next silken beach where you shadily lay, I hope this finds you on the brightest of days. I'm itching to get there, though it won't be too long till I'm singing you the song I'm working on. It goes, a gringo comes to Mexico with more gold than old poncho. To forever love his senorita. Oh, can't wait to see her. The teller at the counter could not make a word when I pulled my Smith and Wesson and pointed it at her. She put the money in the sack and her jaw on the floor. The teller at the counter could not make a word. They catch me, they'll kill me, I know that is true. The hangman in Hot Springs is nothing more to do. But I'd run to the sun if it means I'm with you. They catch me, they'll kill me, I know that is true. But I'm itching to get there, no, it won't be too long till I'm singing you the song I'm working on. It goes, a gringo comes to Mexico with more gold than old poncho. To forever love his senorita. Oh, can't wait to see him. Outside a border town with an unfamiliar name. The bounty on my head, I guess, was just too great. By the time you read this, I'll be in the grave. But I'm itching to get there. No, it won't be too long till I'm singing you the song I'm working on. It goes, a gringo comes to Mexico with more gold than old poncho. To forever love his senorita. Oh, can't wait to see her.
Thank you. Been working the kinks out in that one.
When you posted that the other day, when you went live, at first I thought it was a Tim McGraw song, because there's one similar with that. I was like, that's, and then I was like, okay. No, no, I mean, I liked a little bit of Tim McGraw, but that, I thought it was a Tim McGraw song. No offense, but. Oh, yeah. I did two album reviews of his. The very first album he ever come out with, no singles on it, or no hits. 93, I think. It was right before Indian Outlaw came out, the year before.
Here's a song about time and how it marches on.
Cries out from her baby bed. Brother runs in, feathers on his head. Mama's in her room, learning how to sew. Daddy's drinking beer, listening to the radio. Hank Williams sings Kalijah and Dear John. And time marches on. And time marches on. Sister's wearing rouge, clear complexion soap. Brother's wearing beans and he smokes a lot of dope. Mama is depressed, barely makes a sound. Daddy's got a girlfriend in another town. Bob Dylan sings like a rolling stone. And time marches on. And time marches on. South moves north, north moves south. A star is born, a star burns out. The only thing that stays the same is everything changes, everything changes. Calls herself sexy grandma. Brother's on a diet, high cholesterol. Mama's out of touch with reality. Daddy's in the ground beneath the maple tree. The angels sing an old Hank Williams song. And time marches on. And time marches on. Marches on, and time marches on, time marches on.
Tracy Lawrence has got one of the most distinctive voices, you know.
Yes, and I heard he has a stiff right
hook. Oh, I don't know. I've seen him once open up for George Strait.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It was when Miranda Lambert, I mean, just started out. I think she had her first album out. Of course, I don't fight anybody, though. I'm not a fighter.
Here's a song about the world's worst drivers. They live in a little town in Alabama called Alabaster. They're such terrible drivers, I had to make up this song about them. And I tried to play it for them recently, and they hated it. But maybe y'all will like it. Says she's leaving, you can bet the world she means it. If I don't get there soon enough, she'll ride away from love. I wish the folks in Alabaster would drive a little faster, cause I'm in a big old rush to get to Birmingham. If that woman is still waiting, then she's sure enough contemplating taking a Greyhound back home to Effingham. She sure is. I got an idea. Let's break it down. If I ever make it past the town of Alabaster, I'm sure she'll be halfway back home to Illinois. And
that'll leave me cussing, crying. Did she really love me? Or picking up the pieces of a broken-hearted boy? I wish the folks in Alabaster would drive a little faster, 'cause I'm in a big old rush to get to Birmingham. If that woman is still waiting, then she's shallow enough contemplating taking a greyhound back home, Effingham.
Yeah. Oh, hey, hey, thank you. Thank you. Daggone. If you like that song, you can find it on Spotify and Apple Music and everything. It makes about a fraction of a penny every time you listen to it. So if you listen to it 99 times, I'll make a dollar. I like to play this next song every time I come to Arkansas. It's called Bad Liver and a Broken Heart. Yeehaw. Arkansas, my head hurts. I'd love to stick around and maybe make it worse, but I got a girl up in Henrietta, and her love is like tornado weather. It's girls like this that keep me trying. She goes off like an air raid siren, coming cleanly torn apart with a bad liver and a broken heart. A bad liver and a broken heart. Sunset. If there's a nicer place, I haven't been there yet. Well, I'm standing outside of the blue door. I'm too tired to fight, too drunk for more. It's nights like these that keep me trying. A woman knows when her man is lying. It ain't me, I'm just playing a part with a bad liver and a broken heart. A bad liver and a broken heart. Oh yeah! Before many good at this, who's the president? What year is it? Doesn't anybody care about the truth anymore? Well, I guess that's what songs are for. You're the wind and I'm the fire. This line of work, no one retires. Coming cleanly torn apart with a bad liver and a broken heart. A bad liver and a broken heart. Arkansas, my head hurts. I'd love to stick around and maybe make it worse.
Hey, thank you. Thank you. One of my favorite Hayes Carl songs.
That was a Hayes Carl song, if you wondered. And I love playing that song. It doesn't. I'm just glad y'all are getting drunk. I'm jealous.
I'm not drunk.
I said getting drunk.
No.
No.
Okay. Yes. I'm Ava, and I am an alcoholic. And I'm going to be at the show because they're going to let me in there one day. I'm going to be in that little circle.
Yeah. This is too much fun.
And I'm Ava's at piano and all of my friends are alcoholics. All my friends are alcoholics. And my husband.
This is nice to meet y'all. My name's Chance and I like to party. I'm gonna play back to back Hayes Carl songs.
I'm sure I will.
I saw you leaning on a memory with your back turned to the crowd in that little bar on Murphy where they played guitar too loud. There were people drinking whiskey. There were hearts about to leave. It was cold as hell for Houston. It was almost New Year's Eve. All the way from Beaumont, with a white rose in my hand, I could not wait forever, babe. I hope you'll understand. Was feeling lucky, so I asked you to dance, and the way you looked up at me made me think I had a chance. When I put my arms around you, I knew you weren't giving in, and I hope it will be different if I pass this way again. All the way from Beaumont, with a white rose in my hand, I could not wait forever, babe. I hope you'll understand. Guitar in a case. I'd have stopped in Pasadena if I'd known about this place. But you look like forever where the water meets the shore. I've been thinking about you, baby. I can't do that anymore. I saw you leaning on a memory with your back turned to the crowd and that little bar on Murphy where they play guitar too loud. There were people drinking whiskey, and there were hearts about to leave. It was cold as hell for Houston. It was almost New Year's Eve. All the way from Beaumont, with a white rose in my hand, I could not wait forever, babe. I hope you'll understand. All the way from Beaumont, with a white rose in my hand, I could not wait forever, babe. I hope you'll understand.
Yeah. Oh, I do.
Yeehaw.
Florida, Georgia line.
I keep stepping on my guitar cable and it's causing it to pop.
Oh.
A little bit behind.
I thought you got mad at me because I said Florida, Georgia line.
Here's an old road song. Hank Snow did this song. Johnny Cash did this song. I'm going to try to do this song. It's called I've Been Everywhere, Man. I was toting my pack along the dusty wind of Mucker Road. Along came a semi with a hind canvas cover load. If you're going to win a Mucker Mac with me, you can ride. So I climbed into the cab and then I settled down inside. He asked me if I'd seen a road with so much dust and sand. And I said, listen, son, I've traveled every road in this here land. Here we go. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the desert, bear, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. Yeehaw! I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Manitoba, Lockhammer, Bangor, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Topolilla, Bear, Killer, Apodilla, Killer, I've been everywhere, man, I've been everywhere, man, cross the desert, bear, man, I breathe the mountain air, man, travel, I've had my share, man, I've been everywhere, I've been to Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kansas, Texarkana, Monterey, Faraday, Santa Fe, Tallapoosa, Glidden Rock, Black Rock, Little Rock, Isolusa, Tennessee, Hennessy, Chippewa, Spirit Lake, Grand Lake, Double Lake, Crater Lake, for Pete's sake. I've been everywhere, man, I've been everywhere, man, cross the desert, bear, man, I breathe the mountain air, man, travel, I've had my share, man, I've been everywhere. I've been to Louisville, Nashville, Knoxville, Armour, Barker, Shepherdville, Jacksonville, Wanderer, Costa Rica, Pittsfield, Springfield, Bakersfield, Shreveport, Hackensack, Cadillac, Fond du Lac, Davenport, Idaho, Jellicoe, Argentina, Dapamina, Pasadena, Catalina, see what I mean, sir, I've been everywhere, man, I've been everywhere, man, cross the desert, bear, man, I breathe the mountain air, man, travel, I've had my share, man, I've been everywhere. I got the good news, Handy. There's only one more verse in this song, thank goodness. Let's take a deep breath and let's sing it. I've been to Pittsburgh, Parkersburg, Gravelburg, Colorado, Ellisburg, Rexburg, Vicksburg, Eldorado, Larimore, Attamore, Haverstraw, Chattanooga, Chaska, Nebraska, Alaska, Opelika, Baraboo, Waterloo, Kalamazoo, Kansas City, Sioux, Cedar City, Dodge City, what a pity. I've been everywhere, man, I've been everywhere, man, cross the desert, bear, man, I breathe the mountain air, man, travel, I've had my share, man, I've been everywhere.
I would have gotten lost on the first verse.
You got it? Oh,
I know. I got like to four cities. I'm like, uh-oh. I did karaoke one time and sang Another One Bites the Dust by Queen. I bit the dust a big time.
Yeehaw. It's good to be here at the world famous Avis in Fort Smith, Arkansas. It's a fun Sunday night. This next song is about a bad mamma jamma from North Alabama who broke this little heart of mine. And if you're a good dancer, it's your time to shine. Here we go.
Yeehaw!
Let's see them dance moves now. I trust you less than a roller coaster at the county fair. After 2 foot long corn dogs, a funnel cake, and four warm beers,
You say I shouldn't take you lightly. Well, that's one way we'll agree. But I won't be playing the fool, no. So get up off your knees. Get up, baby. You say you love me more than Uncle Bill loves running dogs, and even more than Aunt Susan loves smoking them long pall malls. You say you'll be mine forever if I give you one more chance. I say we would've lasted, girl, if you never let him in your pants. Oh, yeah. Feathered bird, I am flying down this goodbye road, feeling like a million while you're stuck eating crow. I know you'll get you another, but he'll be gone before too long. Yes, you'll surely find your way into another picker's cheating song. Woo! Trust you less than a roller coaster at the county fair.
That ain't much, baby.
That's fine. I'm recording all of yours right now.
I need more live video.
Yeah, I got so much stuff out of the house, man. But I'll get that up later tonight. Should hopefully get pistols up before he kills me.
I can't wait to read it.
Well, I'm going to do it on the Facebook, or YouTube, I mean.
Sweet, I can't wait to watch it.
Yeah. It's a lot of hassle writing it out. Yeah.
I'm going to do a song for all the lovers in the house tonight.
Divorce?
I've been hanging around this place. I've been looking through your space. And I've been waiting on you. I've been waiting on you. Girl. All the places that you go. All the people that you know. I've been looking for you. I've been looking for you. Girl. And all them pretty people up on El Cerrito Place, they all got something in their pockets. I got something on their face. When they roll down to La Brea, where it meets the boulevard, singing hallelujah as they dance over the stars. They all think they're going far. Me, I've been looking for you, baby. I've been looking. looking for you, baby. I've been looking for you, baby, all night long. All night long. All night long. Somebody said they might have seen you where the ocean meets the land. So I've been out here all night looking for your footprints in the sand. Did you hear the ocean singing? And baby, did you sing along as you danced over the water to some old forgotten song? Were you ever here at all? Me, I've been looking for you, baby. 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 Somehow I wound up in the desert just before daylight. And there's a Joshua tree grows that little place you always like. These pioneer town people ain't got too much to say. If they might have seen you, they ain't giving you away. Now it's been 2 days and I'm still looking for you, baby. I've been looking for you, baby. I've been looking for you, baby. I've been looking for you, baby. Guess I'll go back to the city, back to El Cerrito place. That's the last time that I saw that pretty smile upon your face. I've been looking for you, baby. Yeehaw, that was a good time.
Yes, it was. I'm playing it at my wedding. I love that song.
It's so good.
And then Kenny Chesney had to screw it up.
You know, I played that one the other night and somebody came up and said, I love Kenny Chesney.
Oh. Did you want to hit? Did you want to punch him?
Let's play when we get the blood pumping. Here we go. Little Billy Joe Shaver.
All a rainy, windy morning, that's the day that I was born in that old sharecropper's one-room country shack. They say my mammy left me, same day that she had me, said she hit the road and never once looked back. And now I just thought I'd mention my grandma's old age pension is the reason that I'm standing here today. I got all my country learning, milking and a churning, picking cotton, raising hell and baling hay. I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey. I wasn't born no yesterday. Yesterday I got a good Christian raising, made great education, ain't no needin' y'all treating me this way. Yeehaw! When in sweet Caroline, I don't think I'll ever find another woman put together like you are.
With the wiggling, you're walking in your big city talk. Your brand new shiny Plymouth rag top car. Well, it's hurry up and wait in this world of give and take. Seems like hasting makes for waste every time. And I pray to my soul when you hear those ages roll. Better know I'm gonna get my share of mine. I am. I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey. I wasn't born no yesterday. Yesterday I got a good Christian raising. An eighth grade education ain't no need. Y'all treating me this way. Let's get down with it. Been to Georgia on a fast train, honey. I wasn't born no yesterday. Got a good Christian raising. Made great education, ain't no needin' y'all treating me this way. Ain't no needin' y'all treating me this way. Thank you, thank you. Well, y'all, I'm going to take a short 10-minute break. My name's Chance Stanley. It's great to be here now at the world-famous Ava's in Fort Smith, Arkansas.